This is a world of hidden mics and two-way mirrors. A world where nothing is private.
Do you think we can do this?
Later in the week.
Harry Caul is an expert. The best there is.
Let me tell you something about Harry Caul. The best, bar none. I'll drink to that.
The best what?
The best bugger on the West Coast.
What about me?
He can bug anybody, anytime, anywhere.
Nobody knows how you did it, though, Harry. Caused a hell of a scandal, too.
Look, do you see him? The man with the hearing aid, like Charles. He's been following us all.
They're not people to him. Just voices.
Three people were murdered, that's all.
He doesn't know them, and they don't know him.
It had nothing to do with me. I mean, I just turned in the tapes.
Bless me, Father, for I've sinned. I've been involved in some work that I think will be used to
stand it.
Hurt these two young people. No way responsible. I'm not responsible.
You're not supposed to feel anything about it. You're just supposed to do it.
Be careful, Harry. You're just supposed to listen. Not look. Not feel. Not care.
Yes.
How'd you get this phone number?
We prepare a full dossier on everyone.
It's terrific. The bugger got bugged,
huh? Do you have secrets, Harry? I know you do. Tell me about yourself. Your secrets.
I don't have any secrets.
Don't get involved in this, Mr. Cole. These tapes are dangerous.
Come on, Harry. Show and tell. How do you do it?
Why are you asking me all these questions?
Gene Hackman is Harry Caul in The Conversation. There is nothing private about The Conversation. Listen.
My name is Harry Caul. Can you hear me?